But still, I have to say, you play with matches, you get burned.
What do you mean?
You don't be giving Marcellus Wallace's new bride a foot massage.
You don't think he overreacted?
Well, yeah, that's why I probably didn't expect Marcellus to react the way he did, but he had to expect a reaction.
It was a foot massage. A foot massage is nothing. I give my mother a foot massage.
No, it's laying your hands in a familiar way on Marcellus's new wife. I mean, is it as bad as eating her pussy out? No. It's the same fucking ballpark.
Whoa. Stop right there. Eating a bitch out and giving a bitch a foot massage ain't even the same fucking thing.
It's not. It's the same ballpark.
Ain't no fucking ballpark, neither. Now, look, maybe your method of massage differs from mine. But, you know, touching his wife's feet and sticking your tongue in the holiest of holies ain't the same fucking ballpark. It ain't the same league. It ain't even the same fucking sport. Look, foot massages don't mean shit.
Have you ever given a foot massage?
Don't be telling me about foot massages. I'm the foot fucking master.
Get down, get down. Get down, get down. Get down, get down. Get down, get down.
You giving a lot of them?
Shit, yeah. Got my technique down and everything. I don't be tickling or nothing.
Would you give a guy a foot massage?
Fuck you.
Say what again? I dare you! I double dare you, motherfucker! Say what one more goddamn time!